name is Elliot Green. I'm at the Jonathan Ferrara Gallery. This is my show of oil paintings. The title of the show is Reverb. And the general theme of the paintings in the show is vibration and reverberation and a kind of energy that is mostly in my abstract gestures. In my painting, through my tools, I use brushes, paints, thin, thick, and I'm putting down the true emotion of what I'm feeling in the moment I'm doing that, and that's recorded and that's registered in the gesture of the brush stroke. Then I go on top of that, or I wipe that away, and I try and bring in a kind of a full range of moods and a full range of references, but it's made up of several abstract portions. But all together, it makes a larger whole of a bigger world. So each one of these is not a specific place. It's a reference to memories. It's a reference to photos I've seen. I've never been to the Arctic. I've never seen a glacier, but I've painted them with various tools that give you the sense that there's ice, and there's also what looks like a tropical jungle in some of these paintings. Elastic Gardens has what looks like a voracious vegetation that's moving out from the center and then into areas of either water or ice. So basically, I'm really trying to bring as much energy onto these canvases as I possibly can. And why that's interesting here is because it's a landscape format. And so that energy, that animism, is bringing a life to what you think of as inanimate, like rocks and mountains. And what I'm also trying to bring to these paintings is this sense of long time. Long time all over the world, through my memory, through my lifetime. There are probably shapes that I saw in the crib that are somehow coming through here. And I think, oh, that is something from the world. And I can express deeper thoughts that I can't express in words.